Heppelman right there. Watch this blast. The goaltender gets a chance to move over. Vishnovsky did the right thing. He moved in that extra step. That's just enough to give him the ability to blow it by a goaltender. And very rarely can you say that about an NHL goaltender where the puck is just blown by him because of the velocity. Well, Vishnovsky leans into it. He's a married man. He's a